spot. And Will Collins out of Waldoboro is going to pick up the heat win. So he will start in the third spot, second row inside in their feature race tonight.